If man they talk hustle, make them no say no be today when they start. Me, I no struggle for blessing. Father go show me the light. I get the keys for the fight.
Great to be able to bring visuals to the audio that we made. I feel like it's very important as a musician to be able to give your fans a support, a visual interpretation of the music that you make. And it's great. I think it's one of the most important things. We get the streets for the side. Shorty says she wanna roll. She love our rock. She feeling the feeling the old. I get a feeling I'm mine. Tell her come see me tonight. Yeah, J-Bad, definitely one of my favorite rising stars. I say rising because he hasn't been doing it. Well, he's been doing it, but we've only heard of him recently. His raw energy, you know, he's a street as they come. He's unapologetically himself. He is himself. What you see is what you get. There's no gimmicks. And he's actually a very, very cool person. You know, outside of the music, he's very humble. He's a respectful guy, and I just love what he does musically. Like, for me, that's my you know, favorite rising star, favorite young musician that's coming out of Africa. So it was great for me to connect with him, and you know, the song that we ended up coming up with is definitely, you know, one for the streets and one for the nature. So, J-Bad, Father, go show me the light. I get the keys for the fight. We get the streets for the side. Shorty says she wanna roll. She love our roll. So, best advice I've been given is focus on yourself. You know what I'm saying? Before you even start thinking about upgrading, but just focus on yourself. Live your truth. Build yourself up the right way. Live real to yourself. And after that, you start extending your arm.